seen some clever squirrels.
I mean, yeah, we have seen squirrels, but not deer. That's what we're hoping for.
And those cheeses, they're all dead. This might be the reason why I haven't seen the deer yet. Or the goldfish, whatever they are.
Hey, this is day 2, and we're starting to go hunting, so we'll see you in the tree stand.
We're at the tree stand, and they already ate all the corn over there. They already ate all the corn right there. You see that? Surprise me.
Tree stand, we didn't get anything, unfortunately. So that's sad. Still day 2. Just got my things off. Rest of my body off. We didn't really get anything. We just saw a bunch of freaking squirrels. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Looked out the scope, the gun a couple times, stuff like that. Yeah. So unfortunately, didn't get a deer. I really want to shoot that AR-15 at a deer because I never killed something. Because I have been shooting a lot of guns, different kind of guns, at targets. So I am practicing to shoot deer. So hopefully, I can shoot one. Next time when we go home. So, that's pretty much it, what we did. So, yeah. Bye.
Hey, we're kind of hunting a little bit. It's day 3 hunting. We're just staying in here for 30 minutes. We're going tree stand for just a tiny bit. And we haven't got anything to steal. Jake, what do you? just trying to come up here.
Don't miss.
We're about to leave. It's 8:30. And we haven't got anything. My cat climbed up the tree. And it's funny, we took pictures of it. We still have been seeing some stupid squirrels.
We saw a deer.
Yeah, we have saw a deer. When we first walked into the woods, like a few minutes ago. My dad said it. Stop. And then it stared the crap out of the deer away. And then I ran back into the woods.
Okay, put me on your board. Put it right down on your shoulder.
buddy. You got her.
Yes.
You got her, buddy.
Let's go.
Wait. You might get another one. Wait. Maybe she's my walk. You got her. She's walking one.
Let's go.
Wait. She's got to go die. She's got back. This is why we gotta be extremely careful. Quiet
that was
thing to
so
do.
Nice. My God. Send that dough all over Facebook, man.
Okay.
Nice. That was a nice size dough.
Good job, buddy.
Yeah, nice teamwork.
Uh-huh. Good job. We're gonna let her die and we'll go find her, okay?
Should we follow the blood trail?
Yeah, we go find our blood trail. Give her a little bit, okay? I got a video now. You gonna say anything?
Hey, I got this humongous deer. I shot an over 300 blackout. And my grand Gigi's here. And she's like, wow. I shot a humongous deer. And then we didn't see any blood trails, then we just asked one of our neighbors to help, and then he brought his dog. Then the dog smelled out this deer from all the blood. Then we just brought him right here.
Cool.
And then that's it. It's just on this tailgate.
Wrap it to your face.
Oh, he slapped me in the face with blood.
Let me look to the left. Look the other way.
Hey guys, if you like this video, push the thumbs up button. If you like it again, push the subscribe button. If you want to watch more videos, look up Father and Son Outdoors, and that's how you watch more of my videos. Bye.
The oaks won't bottom do drop falling. Old Tom answering a hoot owl's call. Nothing like the sound when the day breaks. Me and Daddy in the woods on a Saturday. You see his granddaddy hunted these hills, and I hope someday that my kids will sit and do me a favor before I'm gone. Love this land and pass it on. Pass it on.
What?
He showed me how to cast a line. Where the whitetail live and how to read their sign. Gun up against a tree.